Every passing minute is another chance to turn it all around.
Every time the president decides to call a war, every time all those old white guys in Washington want to prove they're tough by sending your kid to war after he said I am proud with Saddam, not only of the leathernecks who went before me, but I am also, I have made my decision. I took an oath.
I have said
I have a responsibility
that Saddam Hussein
to obey
does not disobey
the orders of the military to continue to my job, and if people act like one of the sent, that is the sign of the great confusion.
Where was the dissent?
Yeah.
adjust my actions.
Thank you.
Saturday night thing, and you feel cool, like a gangster or a rock star. It's just something to kill the boredom, you know? They call it a chippy, a small habit. And it feels so good, you start doing it on Tuesdays, then Thursdays. Then it's got you. Every wise-ass punk on the block says it won't happen to them. But it does.
Yeah. Yeah! Fall.